tricks that I think are really helpful. If you nudge the bottom note a little bit, one, it will help the orchestra play with you a little bit easier so that they can hear the beats. But also, because you're at the lower register of your violin, to really show the bottom note, it helps with the projection as well. So, to feel the inner beats between the big beats really help not only ensemble, but also you can hear this roller coaster of notes that's happening here.